What's going on, guys? Today, Lewin and I are gonna try and look through this mart, this little mart here, see if there's any Hawaiian snacks in this hotel marketplace. There's probably nothing legitimately Hawaiian, but who cares, you know? It doesn't matter to her, it doesn't matter to me. So we're gonna try and find some Hawaiian things. Maybe they might be Hawaiian, maybe they might be Hawaiian. Either way, she's not gonna know, she's gonna have a blast. Let's do this. Yeah.
So Luna, let's pick some stuff out. You wanna follow Dad for some treats? Come on.
What a little cutie you are.
They got anything here? Doesn't look like it.
I do see over here, Luna, there are some taro chips. Now, I don't know if that's actually, Hawaiian Chip Company. Made in Hawaii, right there. That counts. I bet you're gonna love taro chips. Your mama loves taro chips. They have some special candy bars here from Hawaii. We'll look through these. Oh, you love those things, don't you? Give it a kiss. Give it a kiss. All right, give it one more kiss for good measure. Can you give it a kiss? Mwah! I see a bunch of goodies up here too.
All right, so we got all of our goodies here in this bag. We're gonna try and find a spot that's not too windy. If it's super even unbearable audio right now, it's because of the mic. Oh yeah, we probably need to find a less windy spot, Luna. You want some mama? All right, we'll go back then to the room.
Wanna run down the hill, Luna? Ready? Set.
Commences the trying of snacks.
Can you clap?
Clap.
Pretend like you're excited.
Okay, so for the first thing we're doing here, okay, it is the taro chips. Taro chips.
A little bit closer.
There you go. Or you can sit on my lap. Oh, that's even cuter. I will accept. Although I can't see your reaction. Do you mind trying to shoot a video? Am I right, cock-a-doodle-doo? Yeah, I'm right. Mama's gonna be so jealous once Dad learns how to open this. There we go. All right, let's split this chip. Ready? Here's your side. Here's my side on the count of three. One, two, three! That just tastes like a sweet potato chip. Needs salt. I don't know. What do you think? I got a five here. One through five. Why do I have so much trouble with that? Pick one finger to rate the snack. Can you pick one of these fingers? Three. She gives it a three. Or a four. Oh, back to a three. Okay. I get you. Do you want more of that? Yeah, she does like that. Not bad. So we'll keep that one for later, yeah?
You want to try something else?
Nope. I mean, you can direct if you want to, but I'm not going to have any... It's not gonna be great if you're not in the video. Everyone's used to seeing me. She's sitting behind the camera right now looking at me through it laughing. No, don't press buttons. Here, come here. Here, look. The next treat, Luna. The next treat happens to be Kauai gummy chicken feet. No joke. I'm assuming they don't taste like chicken feet. I'm hoping they don't. Do you wanna try? Okay. Good girl. It is hot. Dad's gonna need a hat. What do you think? Maybe that's where you're sitting. You're sitting in the shade right now. Good move, Luna. You think so? Okay, so Dad's not gonna let you try a whole one because he's gonna get in serious trouble for even just doing this in the first place. This is definitely just like a weird chicken foot. I mean, I assume people eat chicken feet, like pickled chicken's feet, or is that pickled pig's feet? One or the other, I know people are doing. We're each gonna take a bite of a toe. We're gonna eat a toe. I'm okay with this. Honestly, they smell so good though. These are, in fact, made in New York. I was lied to. Either way, it's great for the video. So, here. I'm gonna take a little bit off. You try it. That's good. What do you think? Is that yummy? Yeah. Luna, you're standing in front of the lens. You think that's funny? Okay. One through five, what do you rate it? A two? Come on, you can't rate it a two. You silly goose. You silly goose, you can't rate it a two. You can't have more if you rate it a two. You're just like your mother. I rate this a one, but I'm gonna eat it until I'm done with it.
Women, am I right?
Hey, we got more. We got plenty more where that came from. All right, you wanna try the next thing? Okay, look at this. Dark chocolate macadamia nuts. Covered in rich, semi-sweet dark chocolate. Okay. Let's put that out of view. Out of sight, out of mind, huh? All right. Open this up. Dad is allergic to macadamia nuts, but baby is not. Chocolate on the outside is very good. Here, take a bite. Don't bite off Dad's finger. Oh, can you chew that whole thing? She's chewing it. Well, I'm glad I bit off half the chocolate. You like that? You see when the legs move up and down like that, you know she's into it. We're doing the thing again. On a scale of 1 to 5, Luna, what do you rate it? Pick one of the fingers. Huh? Pick a finger. A 5? She was like, that was good. Yeah, okay. We're on our way, babe. We're on our way. All right, so we have a couple more goodies here. Nothing wholesome, just trash from the market. Again, these are not actual Hawaiian treats as I'm finding out, okay? Yeah, here's more. Check this out. Huh? Look at this one. Yeah, you think that's funny? This one is toasted dark chocolate Hawaiian coconut. That's what this is. Now, this one is in fact made in Wailuka, Maui, Hawaii. This one finally is Hawaiian. We finally got a Hawaiian food. The chips were Hawaiian too. Actually, I did not confirm that. Honolulu. So these are Hawaiian snacks. They're not Hawaiian foods, they're Hawaiian snacks. Big difference. I once titled a video Hawaiian Food when it was just snacks, and people of that culture or of that country were super upset about a YouTube video. Wow, you are so excited. You are already on a sugar high? I gave you one toe to eat. How do I even explain that to your mother? Yeah, she's on a sugar high because she ate a toe. In my line of business, that won't even shock my wife. All right, here, take a bite. This is a toasted coconut dark chocolate. Not too much dark chocolate. You're gonna be awake forever. Good little bite. Good little bite. All right, Dad's gonna try it too. This is an odd bar. This whole bar right here has like no designs in the top of it. It's just flat. How interesting. Oh, no, wait. There we go. Now there's some design. How interesting. Oh, oh, oh wow. That is exceptional, isn't it? All right, it's time to rate. 1 through 5. This is a 5, that's a 1. A 4? Okay, you got it. You gave it a 4. Wow, you're rating these high, sweetheart. Yeah? Another chocolate bar, dark chocolate Maui rum pineapple. Huh? Maui rum. There is no rum in it. Oh! I thought that was a spider, but it is still made in Hawaii.
Buddha. Buddha.
What's that? Buddha? Where do you see Buddha? I don't see Buddha. You want to taste? Okay, you know what to do. My dad's gonna take a taste of this first, just in case there is rum in it. I doubt there is though. All the alcohol's cooked out. Wow, that is so good. Oh my gosh, I don't taste any rum though. Here, you want a bite? Want to try it? Oh my gosh, fine. Wait, what was that? Oh, pineapple bits in there. Luna, there's pineapple in here. Yeah, come here. Oh my gosh, that is so good. Amanda would love this. Here, take a bite. Take a bite of that. Ooh, was that good? I love the little giggles. Like, I know I'm being naughty, but Mama can't find me. All right, this next one is Koloa Hawaiian Rum Punch. All right, so we're gonna be trying, I'm just kidding. I'm just trying this. Ready to drink cocktail. This one is made in... You want some Wawa? Okay, let's go get you some Wawa. Distilled, made in the USA. Kauai, Hawaii. Yes, so this is in fact made in Hawaii, my child. This is just for Dad. I'm gonna get you water in just 1 second. That's all right. That's not bad. All right, let's get her some water. Shall we get you some water, sweetheart? All right, here's some water, sweetheart. Thanks for shutting the door. Come on, water, water. What? You just said you wanted water. Here, let's drink out of this. This is a little easier for you, especially if you're actually thirsty or if you're just bored. Oh, you're thirsty. There you go. Yeah. All right, we have one more thing to try, Luna. And this is, in fact, the worst of them all. This is Blue Hawaii Gummy Bears, actually distributed by Hawaiian King Candies, Honolulu, Hawaii. So this is Hawaiian candy. Most of this, honestly, is Hawaiian candy. Maybe that's what we'll title it, Trying Hawaiian Candies. More accurate, because I couldn't find any actual Hawaiian foods or snacks. This already smells good. I shouldn't have put my nose in that. That was the strongest scent I've ever smelled in my life. It was so strong, I don't even know what it smelled like. I'm gonna give you a bite. Ready? Not bad. Very soft. Very fresh. That's good, huh? You gonna give me your rating? 1 through 5? 5? 5? What if I just shake the finger? Will you pick it? What's your rating? What's your rating? Oh, she didn't pick that one. Okay, so you did rate it a 5. A 1?
Boo-boo.
Where? I don't see a boo-boo. Where? Do I have a boo-boo? Maybe it's just an ugly looking finger. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, give it a like and click that video right over there. And we'll see you next time. There you go.
Say it again.
Gummies.
You hear that? She said gummies.
Say it again.
Gummies.
That's the cutest thing in the world. Gummies.